Hello everyone and welcome back to another School Dragons video. So today I need to turn my sound on. That's always a great start. So today we are going to do the Thawfest, I think it is, but I don't remember because I literally just checked so I would know and I forgot. Thawfest, there we go. Today we're doing the Thawfest 2020 experience. So I thought I would just show it. These are just like some easy short videos, so I'll do all the experiences just to showcase what I'm doing, I guess. Because I'm kind of running out of things to do. So anyway, I have a new quest. So if I go to New Burke, I will get my quest. If it loads. It starts with Snotlout, so let's see what Snotlout has to say. Also, I apologise for the hoarse voice. There's also been a lack of videos because I've been unable to speak. I've had a huge mouth ulcer and I've not been able to talk around it. Listen close, Rexy Ghost. The most important month of the year is just around the corner. Are you ready? Is anyone ever really ready? Thawfest must be given the pomp and importance it deserves. I want you to talk to Hiccup and make sure he understands. Okay? I don't think I'll read, like, all of it out, considering that would drag on, like, considerably. But, hey, it's fine. I might skip some dialogue. But to be fair, I don't really recall ever doing these. Like, I know I did the first few, like, of the, like, Snoggletog events and stuff. But I only did them until, like, 2020, and then I kind of stopped doing them for some reason. Thawfest, well, I've been so busy with book business. That's right, we could have used some distraction. Oh, I think I've done this before. I remember this. So this is one I have actually done. Also, don't mind the baby whispering death. This is for my series School Dragons Returns. Yeah, that's going to be a very long video. I'm yet to do a poll on my Discord server over what my next dragon should be. I will set it up, like, probably after this. Hi Astrid. So yeah, join my Discord. Test their strength and courage, blah 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 blah. This is the year for the Snotlout and all that to not win. Logistics of the event, don't have a lot of time, all hands on deck, blah 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 blah. There, blah blah blah. Yeah, because I'm not reading all that out. Hi Snotlout. Where's he gone? Oh, Heather's here. Hi. Where's Snotlout? First time involved? Astro working. Snotlout thinks differently. Oh, he doesn't think that. Okay. He's above New Burke. Might have to change my dragon. Sorry about that, Sliver. You're cool, but not cool enough. Yeah, I need to get my dragon some XP to begin with. And then I also need to, make another video because I need to schedule videos because gosh, I've been really behind on them. I don't really know why I've been so behind on videos apart from me not being able to talk for the last like day or two, but yeah. Oh, there's Snotlout and Hookfang's on fire. Yo, finally here. Yep, it's just start plans and they look great till they're done cooking. What's he doing? Fire and dragons, frills and chills. Okay. So what exactly are we doing? Oop, and my game's frozen. Can we not do that? Oh, and my game has crashed. Great. Not helpful. Never mind, hold on. Okay, hi guys, I uncrashed my game. Let's try that again and really hope that it just doesn't crash again. Come on, Snotlout. There we go. Ooh, I get a Zapplejack. I didn't know that. Well, I've learnt stuff. I didn't know you got dragons from these quests. Alright then, where's Eret at? Probably like ridiculously far down, isn't he? It's fine. I'll just fly like this. Oh, he's down there. Of all the places to be, that's very, very random. Interesting, I look forward to it. Bones be feeling a bit restless. Have fun with that. Alright, let's go to fish legs. That means I've got to go all the way back up there and I'm not doing that. We can just go to the lookout to talk to fish legs. You see, this is called efficiency. Welcome to the lookout. Hi, fish legs. I've got stuff to ask you. Okay, we're getting stuff ready. Oh, by the way, really random thing, but I worked out you can get shaders for school dragons, and like, look how cool this is. So I don't use them for videos, but it's kind of cool. So maybe I'll use them just for like live streams and stuff. But if I go to a different place, I can show you like what they're like. It makes everything shiny. It's very nice. But anyway, we'll go back to the old graphics just because that's what I do for videos. Hi, Astrid. I'll probably use them for thumbnails too. Ready to get things started. Okay, we're meeting at the open ceremony at Burke. Yeah, I swear I remember like doing this, but I don't remember getting the dragon. So maybe I'm just stupid. I don't know. Also, I don't know if I'll be able to like hatch the egg in this video because I've got like 70 Whispering Death eggs hatching for another video. So that will be interesting. Why is this taking an eternity to load? It doesn't need to take that long. Like, it's almost as if it's crashed again, and I really don't like that. Please, please work. Okay, I might have to relog. This is annoying. I wasn't gonna do this video in sections until it decided, nah, I'm just gonna break constantly. There we go, finally loaded in. That took forever. So, what are they doing? Hi, Hiccup. What do you think? Not bad for sewing food together? No. Show off to each other. Competition's good, but it now brings them together. Right, open ceremony then. Let's go, Hiccup. Oh my god, look! It's the night lights and Toothless and Lively. Oh, that's adorable. Yeah, I do remember this part. It's really weird because I only remember this part. Oh, mount my favourite. Hi, Dart! Oh my gosh, I love Dart. I've not got Dart yet. I'm so excited for the day I do. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I can't wait for the day I get Dart. That will be after I've done a load of expansions though, but I get him on my other account because I have an alt account. It goes by the name of Cat Bandit, so if you see me, say hi, but it's just so that I can play the game without the stress of YouTube. Okay, right. Pew. Is it loading? Might be loading. Hello? Please don't crash again. I don't want to crash. I'm fed up of crashing. There we go. Oh wait, it's the opening festival, isn't it? Oh, fire hazard slightly. Oh, hello, there's dragons. This is cool. They're like the red arrows. Do you get them in Britain? It's like they fly over places and they do flyovers. Let the games begin. Yay. Okay. Hi, Valka. What quest do you have? Oh no, this isn't the actual quest. Have I finished the experience then? I think I might be done. Yeah, it's probably everything. So let's go and have a little check and see, you know. Have I got dragon? Can I hatch the dragon? I'm also gonna have to say no to leveling this dragon up. Yeah, chances are, don't get your hopes up, my slots are probably full. But hey, at least I've got a video out that's okay. Because it takes me ages to get videos out now, apparently. Though I did say I was having a break, I couldn't keep doing it every 2 days. It was a bit tiring. Oh, all my slots are not full. No, I'm not growing my dragon. So there we go, we can hatch this now. Right, speed up. We'll spend 120 gems. Yes, please. Now, what do I name the dragon? Let me just Google dragon name generator. Because I'm remarkably unoriginal. Bit loud. Generate names. Nebius. You seem like a Nebius to me. We can have some cool patterns. If I have like a very pastel one. That's cool. I like you. You can be a boy. Nebius. Oh, that is loud. And there we go, we got a new dragon. So that's kind of cool. And then we'll level it up. Oh my gosh, where do I have a free stable? Please give me a free stable. I forgot how many. Oh my god. How many stables have I used? We're still going. There we go. We'll level up Nebius to an adult, and then we will have a look at the racing paint, and then we'll end the video. But yeah, I did not know that you got a dragon from that. Which is honestly strange, considering that I swear I've done the quest before. Maybe I did a different year. Is it like different years? Yep, Bruce level 10. There we go. And then if I press on you and go customize, let's get the racing paint. Thawfest paint, there we go. Don't you look fabulous? This is a cool dragon. I actually don't think I knew it existed. So yeah, there we go. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.